Welcome back to the show. Working on Obamacare repeal was a thankless task. So to cheer the boys up, Mitch threw them a treat.
It blocks federal funds to Planned Parenthood for 1 year.
Ugh, I don't even feel it anymore. It just bounces right off. But this school teacher will.
We needed to make sure that this pregnancy was going to stick and it was going to be healthy. And in order to do that, off to Mexico we went.
That's because the Gonzalez's live in El Centro, California, in a county federally designated as a medically underserved area. That's why Ariana was relieved when a Planned Parenthood clinic opened in her town, filling the void.
Okay, skipping down to Mexico for discount cosmetic surgery is one thing, but making women wait at border control just to hear their baby's heartbeat is another. It's like Republicans are trying to turn gynecological care into Louboutins, an uncomfortable luxury only rich ladies can buy. Whoa, she looks amazing. I bet she can afford STD screenings. If I know anything about the Trump family, it won't be long before Ivanka's jewelry collection gets repurposed as a line of designer IUDs.
Trump Parenthood is a lifestyle brand offering the best in women's health at a premium cost. Forget family planning. This is family architecting.
Two Republican senators are pushing back. See if you can spot what they have in common. Fun fact, Planned Parenthood also keeps our hormones regulated through menopause so we don't throw our chauvinistic colleagues through a goddamn window. If these ladies don't succeed, we'll just have to keep Planned Parenthood afloat one t-shirt at a time. This campaign has raised close to $1 million and ends July 12th. So if you haven't bought a Nasty Woman t-shirt for your dog or your state representative, it's now or never. The lucky person who gets us to our $1 million goal will get their picture on our show, a thank you video, a basket of full frontal swag, and a blazer of my choice. So make it rain, Nasty Women. Mama's primary care physician needs a new bulletproof vest. Good night, everybody.